This year, it's been a pleasure to work with Titan Farms as they have become the first farm in the Southeast to ship peaches to Mexico in a number of years. This has considerable economic impact because it opens up new markets, not only for Titan, but in the future it will open markets for other growers in South Carolina and Georgia. This represents the culmination of work by USDA, Clemson's Division of Plant Industry, and myself to provide Mexico with the data that they needed to be comfortable accepting our peaches.
Clemson has served a role in helping us be able to open the export market of peaches to Mexico by getting involved in doing our trapping and our monitoring of our insects that we have present in the Southeast, that we had to get a risk assessment to prove to the Mexican officials which insects we did have here and at what risk level they were. Opening up the export market to Mexico is going to help South Carolina peach growers because this marketplace offers a new avenue for selling smaller peaches. Peaches that during our main season are less desirable because of the standards here in our country. People want larger fruit. By opening up this market, it will create a new avenue for us, which will hopefully increase the revenue back to growers, the profitability of growers.